Pat Gunn, and this is part of our Let's Play series for Fallout 4. And I'm still exploring Nuka World, but I'm gonna take Sierra's tour.
Hopefully. You're lucky Nisha's in charge. If it were up to me, you'd be dead.
So the Disciples are not particularly happy with us because we haven't and will continue not to give them any territories. Because I don't like them much as a faction.
Those seeking a more refined experience could sit down to a sumptuous meal at the Parlor Dinner Theater, home to the renowned Nuka World players.
The
Parlor wasn't just a dinner theater. It also hosted one of the park's most sought-after events, the Bottle and Cappy Show. The show was so popular, tickets would sell out months in advance.
They're relatively cultured and intelligent, and so on. Next, if you compare the pack, they're a gang of ultra-violent thugs. Which is also disturbing, more disturbing than the operators. But
not supposed to hurt the other gangs.
The problem with the disciples is that they are legitimately sadistic. Don't rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Overboss, making trouble.
Good. You get the feeling that they kill or torture or things like that for the fun of it, much more than any of the other gangs do. So I find them to be more despicable. But of course, this is all about looking at.
With its brightly colored design and delicious burgers and fries, it's no surprise Cappy's Cafe was hugely popular with kids. The cafe was best known for its super spicy Nuka Blast burger, which was so hot it was nicknamed the A-bomb on a bun. On the park's busiest days, the line to get into the cafe was said to stretch all the way to Fist Top Mountain.
Imagine what this place must have looked like when it was fresh. Still doing this slow tour thing. Wish I could push her and get her to go faster, but although I think you could do that in Skyrim. In Fallout,
think you're tough?
I think they realized
Let's
that
wrestle.
Was
Find out.
The only way I'm getting any closer to you is if I'm robbing your corpse.
Whatever.
So now,
past the market is Nuka World's front gate, which led to this entrance plaza. It was widely believed that the park's average daily attendance numbered in the tens of thousands.
At least I'm presuming
of course,
that's why
the Nuka-Cola Corporation never released official figures, but from everything I've read, I think that's a low estimate. You might have seen the robot dressed like a big red Nuka-Cola bottle. That's Neera, the park's informational attendant. She might be the only one of the park who's as enthusiastic about Nuka-Cola as I am. And that concludes the tour. Pretty good, huh?
That was very...
It was my pleasure. I guess you could think...
Sure.
I collect all, but these aren't just... Oh, my gosh.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy. John Caleb Brad.
I know! That's... Uh-huh. So, to each image has... Now I know what... Mm-hmm. Well, that formula... If you can help...
You better make...
Of course. Mm-hmm. Brad Burton didn't just create all I really... So...
Eh, sure. Why not?
Good point.
Right.
I'll give you my cap. Just track down. I'm an expert at all. Happy hunting.
Okay, so we just got an inventory item, which are these kind of annoying happy glasses things. And this started us on yet another quest. But we're not going to be super actively doing this. We'll just see if we happen to usefully pass by. Eventually, we'll put our road goggles back on to get back our intelligence boost. Anyhow, now we're going to do the point of this video, which is to go after yet another part of the park. And we're going to go after the Kitty Kingdom. Now, the last time that we were near Kitty Kingdom, we were taunted by somebody over the loudspeakers, and we just kept running on high because we didn't want to do this amusement park area yet. Now we're ready.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there!
So, see that there's some kind of noxious gas filling this area. And the this looks like a variant of ghoul that is absolutely coated in paint.
Oh, by all means, keep trying. You're doing great.
Can we move out before
we're
start
getting a little
puking?
Bit of radiation here. Get ourselves some radiation resistant.
Going.
Use some right away
rate,
to
you'll starve
do a little
to death
bit of recovery. Remember what our objectives are, or where it fits. So let's see, what do we want to do with it? We could have actually improve medic. Because this will improve our ability to recover from radiation damage, and that's kind of important. Okay, so there are bottle cap mines around here. Thank you. is not being that great to us.
You finally arrived! Quickly, the show is about to begin! This is no time to piss your britches!
This took me back outside. I wasn't paying enough attention to that door when I opened it. Seeing what we can do in the King Cola's court. But first we had to get a good sip of tea. Okay. No radiation in here, but I'd like to get my radiation count back down. Here is...
This is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Okay, apparently somebody...
Alex, this. I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders, so I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious.
Is this the subtitles?
When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legends. Perhaps you'd like to see some. Up! Oh, no matter what you do, I can heal my friend.
We ought to steer it.
It's ours.
So, talking about visibility.
Perfect.
Another Nuka-Cola recipe, which is always nice to have. Okay. This goes to... Oh, this is awesome. Teddy bears with bowler hats on them. That is fantastic. And let's see what's upstairs. We have the top of the stage area where he was before he teleported himself down. The back area. Some corridors where people presumably stored stuff. Too much else that's interesting. Okay, we'll run back down. Tesla rifle. Tesla rifle, I think. Ready again. Actually, one of the perks
that by all means, keep trying.
One of the perks that I should look into getting.
You're doing great.
Let's see.
Sweet.
Pretty near entrances and exits. It's just a matter of finding destinations. Still ridiculously irradiated.
Welcome, boys and girls, to
other sides chained up.
This is interesting. We can see there's a funhouse area, making it hard to see where we are. We can see some traps. Fortunately, we already have a perk that makes it easier to dodge around traps to a certain extent. But follow the right hand rule. Just basically put your right hand against a wall and you just...
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there!
Either the right wall or the left wall generally works, but provided that the base is flat, then you can usually find your way through it using such a strategy. So, we have done it. Because the theme of this area is traps, we're going to be very careful anytime we open the door. Okay, so this is a door that has to be opened with the camera switch. It's an annoying... Fortunately, I saw that grenade thing drop. I was pretty ready to dodge out of the way. This is possible. Also, nothing towns. So, hired is probably.
Through.
Okay, and we have set reduced nausea mode, which makes these things spin slower. A little bit. short. Wait. Yeah, so this, I think, is really an example of fiction at some of its best. And that you get to make all sorts of fun references that people are kind of in on the joke. This is a reference to another art piece that shows how easy it is to disturb people's perception of
Are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
And this is a trap. But it is already disarmed and it's not going to go off for us. Very carefully keep stepping through here. There's some rat away. And some rat eggs. Really glad to have that.
Yes.
For you. Got the Nuka-Cola set up. So, this is probably where Oswald hung out. Let's see what's behind this door. Okay, we've been here before. This is just the other side of that very same passage. Okay. So that was where Oswald lived, presumably, when he was hanging out here. We're heading back out into the irradiated park. It's a good thing that you don't really have to keep track of Gage or any of the other companions.
Where are you even?
Hey, boss, can I ask you something?
Sure thing, Gage.
Okay, I mean, we've been running, you ain't afraid. I guess what
I just...
It's a good way. You ask me, most folks, they struggle every day until...
It's the best most people can do.
Man, that's... But then some...
Sure.
So they just... In fact, fucking rape.
Shit, Gage.
All the... You and me, don't know about... They were put... One day, so I bailed.
That...
The hell it was. I bounced. I was a runner when the Raiders didn't take long.
Right.
Next time again, running with...
I feel like you should be laying on a couch.
If that's a joke, I'm just saying. Good to have some. Anyway. Hey, can I have your ear for a second?
Of course. What's up?
I left new... No question, but damn, I can trust you.
You're damn right. I
know you do, Bob. You know? I ain't saying I regret it. First gang, maybe.
Oh.
Eventually, it was never. Anyway.
I'm wondering if this is the full approval.
Very. So here I am. Connor's all. After something, we worked the whole. I was more.
Since we're talking about it.
Brilliant. About an hour. Gunfire. At first, but the more. See?
Yep.
So he gets.
Okay, but clearly...
Yeah, I did. I find my thought about going, so I...
Hey. You did what you had...
Like I said, boss. Ever since...
Right.
You, though. I finally found... I don't mean... I'm just saying.
Never thought I...
That means a lot. Well, we probably are.
Sure.
But really.
Okay, so we have his perk. And now we can...
Hey,
swap
let's try not to be radiators.
Okay. And I'm gonna do that, once I'm allowed to.
Thank you.
maybe we can fast travel now. Wait, I'm gonna tell Gage. Oh, wait, was there another one?
Heads up.
What you need? More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
He's not holding anything that we need or particularly want. We are ready to head back to the Commonwealth. And swap him for Ada. Now, the nice thing about getting his companion perk as quickly as you can is it frees you to later turn on the raiders if you want to. And I eventually am going to do that. But I figure my character kind of got a taste of the raider lounge. I like it. Okay, drop off. Definitely the missile launcher. Nimble laser. What else do we have? Only need one thirst sapper. Don't need that. Definitely don't need this. Or this. Or this. Save that for later. Now, we would like to... Actually, we can just fix this up real quick. Let's see, what do we want to do to this? We would like to... It is shadowed. It's crippled. What is our right leg right now? It is... I have one thing that's muffled. But we just decided to go with lightweight. But we can go with an ultra lightweight. Or we can go with sleep. No, we don't have the skills to do sleep. So for right now, we're going to go with an ultra lightweight for this thing, and we're going to switch to it. Gives us a plus one strength, plus one endurance, which is wonderful. This thing didn't give us anything particularly amazing. And we can drop off all our Nicola. Anything else that we don't need? So we're down to 114 of 240, which is pretty decent, or 113, or... Okay, we're good. So, next, we're going to find Ada. It's not pretty visible.
Ada.
Would you like me to go with you?
Time to hit the road.
Understood. Please, lead on.
Okay, Porter Gage is heading back to Nuka Town. Also heading back to Nuka Town. Except now with our happy robot companion that I think is probably a little more dangerous than Gage. Kingdom, but we're looking for the tunnels. Yeah, definitely each of these zones is not something that you're going to get super quickly, particularly if you're not... I mean, you could speedrun any of this. Excuse me. You could speedrun any of this pretty quickly, but if you don't actually remember the areas, and certainly if you're doing it for the first time.
Oh, by all means, keep trying. You're doing great.
The entrance is about to be right there. Somehow we need to get down. It is not that way. So how do we get downstairs from here? I think there's really no way. It totally makes sense, but no, it's not the case. back that way, but downwards. I think we had hoped to find a way. Well, I think that if I remember correctly, and we're going for the tunnels, there's more than one way to get into them. So it's possible that if we get closer to one of the other entrances, quest marker will take us to this. Yes. That seems to be successful. Interesting. So it was standing, but it wasn't really able to move because it only had one guy left. Okay, now we're in the employee tunnels. Finally. Some more rat away. Get ourselves healthy again. And okay, so this looks like it was probably a parking garage of some sort. Just to rule it out, there is nothing this way. This would be a pretty cool area to build a settlement if the game would let you do it. Okay, nothing. Probably really disgusting water. We can see. Oftentimes these things will spell Gary, but not in this case. So some gas. Okay, so somewhere beneath us is one of the quest markers. Down here somehow. That has got to be a full spectrum light, and they must have a good source of power to actually power it. One of the things about full spectrum light is that ordinarily to see, it's possible to produce light bulbs that only produce the spectra that the human eye can easily see. But those are not the only biologically active spectra, and plants in particular often need a broader variety of spectra, plus there are effects on human moods that come from either being exposed or not being exposed to different light spectra. So this was a nice settlement. You can see there's entertainment areas.
What are you doing out of costume again? You know Nuka fires people for breaking character. Yes, of course I'm kidding. But seriously, clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. There's a new one in the park. No, I don't think that's going to work this time. There's something different about this one.
I wonder if that actually disabled the radioactive mist sprayers all throughout this region. That would be pretty nice. Okay, so this is highly radioactive. Oop, I almost stumbled into it. Okay. Does not have quest markers for us. It just kind of assures
me. Well, it seems your asinine assault won't be dissuaded. it's time for our final act. Join me on the roof of King Kola's castle, and we'll see an end to this production.
Okay. So we finally have the quest marker that we can use to clear this area. So we'll head back outside. And I am curious whether... whether we have to listen to the audio tape used for... I think we did, though. So we just need to go...
You shut off my defenses! Oh, wait! I'll just turn these back on!
Aw, fudge.
Really, now? They just go in a big circle. If you couldn't see that coming, I don't know what you think you're doing here! Area where he challenged us to meet him. We get quite a lot of radiation. Fortunately, we didn't take that much to how effective Radaway is. The spotlight. Let's step into it. Didn't do anything.
Is there a reason the hairs on your neck are standing up like that?
Now we have a working elevator to take. Let's take it.
Going up.
Just in case it impacts the result, I'm going to put my other way to see if we have the possibility of resolving this peacefully.
You raiders are all the same. You come into someone's home, steal their belongings, and kill those they care about. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
I'm not your enemy.
We've defended this place for over two... How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered?
You've been
We worked here as entertainers until over time.
Sure.
I am going to find a...
Ghouls like your friends.
So you're admitting my friends are sick?
Mm-hmm.
I'd say that...
Uh-huh. It's not...
You're wrong, Rachel. My beloved, in return, when Rachel walked...
Uh-huh. Rachel's dead.
She's dead? How could I allow her to leave?
Uh-huh.
Well... That I'll gather what remains of.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about the radiation. Here, you should have.
Okay, so this is actually a good melee weapon. It's very rare in the game that you find good melee weapons. But basically, anything that that goes over damage and energy resistance.
Oh well.
So the top hat. It increases your movement speed, your perception, and your charisma. That is pretty great. So I'm gonna switch to it. It's So our next task is to assign a gang to this place. And we're going to assign the, I think the operators is, again, the one that we like. I'm going to do a quick check on this. Ah, yes, the operators is the gang that I favor. So, I gave them this area. Slide down the roof. Looks like it. Cool. So that takes us to just one part of the park left. And so I believe the next video we're gonna cover that. But for now, I think we are good. So I'm Pat Gunn, I've been your host for this Let's Play of Fallout 4, and in the next video we will finish taking the internal zones of the park, and then we'll proceed on to what comes after that. Take care, bye-bye.